With winter upon us, there's a lot more than cold and snow to look forward to. It is a time of year wherein our best friend is a full tub of skin cream.
Exceptionally dry winter air leads to chapped hands, cracked and itchy skin, even more bloody noses. So what is it about winter air that causes such discomfort? Bill Hudson answers tonight's good question.
It's annoying, like a lot of things about the cold.
Oh, my hands are always cracked in the winter.
It's not the snow, the cold, or even darkness that makes Minnesota winters so unbearable.
My thought is that it's painful.
It's the dryness. CCO meteorologist Chris Schaefer says blamed the laws of physics.
Well, the cooler the air is, the less its ability to hold water.
So as the temperature drops outside, so goes the humidity.
But when you're in the house and it's really dry and your skin's starting to itch or you're shocking people more and everything like that, that's why you turn that humidifier on to put some moisture in the air for comfort, essentially.
When it gets dry, people start to scratch at it.
Dr. Scott Prower is a dermatologist with Associated Skincare Specialists. He says forget about drinking more water.
By drinking water, it doesn't hydrate your skin. It's what you do to the outside of the skin that really hydrates the skin.
What will help is taking shorter showers in warm, not hot water, and avoid deodorant soaps and skincare products with alcohol, and make sure to use a good moisturizing cream, not just a lotion.
Creams are more hydrating. They contain oils, which will moisturize the skin.
Dry skin tends to get me right here. I get like miniature dandruff at the tips of my eyebrows.
Home humidifiers can help, but remember, the colder the outside temperature, the less moisture that air can hold.
I would imagine lotion sales are low in Florida.
We do recommend Florida in the wintertime, and I can write a prescription for that.
Bill Hudson, WCCO 4 News.
It's a good prescription. One more tip from the doctor. He says to apply that moisturizing cream immediately after you get out of the bath or shower, and that'll help to trap the moisture that is already on your skin. If you have a good question, just email it by going to WCCO.com/links.